Everybody, this is Gabe and Cory, one of our customers here at TeamGenius. And Cory and his company are doing some rebranding, really helping out and expanding with doing a lot of things with kids and evaluations of lacrosse. Cory, what are you rebranding to and what are you guys going to be doing?
Yeah, so we started out with an idea back in early 2017 with a company called Lax Labs. That was our original name. And over the last year, we've really decided to rebrand and call our company Arete Sports. Arete is a Greek word that stands for excellence in everything you do. And with the Arete management company, we really do multiple different things. So one of the main thing that people will start seeing being advertised soon is our team management platform, where we're going to reach out to clubs, associations, and help them be more organized on the back office and be able to help them grow and really get coaches back to coaching, and help the sport really take off and be able to help each of those organizations become more organized. Another thing that we're really getting into is combines. So we're going to bring combines to non-traditional hotbed areas and focus on grading and evaluating kids and helping them get exposure in their own backyard, and getting feedback and seeing where they stand against the players on the East Coast, in Canada. And so being able to help those parents, you know, drive down the road 5 minutes, be able to get a real evaluation, get their scores, their athletic assessment, and be able to use that real data to help them improve. And those who score on the high end will be invited to some of the national teams that we'll be offering. So there's a lot of really cool things that we've been working on. We can't wait to kind of get out there. These next 2 months, the world will be able to finally see what we've really been working on and pouring all this energy into, on top of everything else. So, and then the third thing we're doing is events. So we have an event planned for 2020 for the top Midwest teams in lacrosse. We want to make that kind of our, you know, our big event that's extremely organized, kind of bringing the next level organization to lacrosse, and hopefully put on an event that's, you know, kind of sets a standard for all events in the future. So we're excited. We're excited to kind of finally get this off the ground and bring it to the lacrosse market.
Awesome. Well, thanks, Cory, and we're excited to watch what you're doing, and excited to see the things you're doing with TeamGenius and just all that data to help kids and parents just get better and just expand the game of lacrosse. So awesome. Thanks.
Yep.